Hey guys, Dragonnail 2831 here. Okay, so last time we dealt with, what was it, those eight-legged freaks? And today I'm gonna try to go to Wizard Peak. If I sound a bit exhausted, it's because I'm still dealing with sleep deprivation. But I wanted to try and record, so here goes nothing. I have no idea which way to go. So, by the way, how have you guys been? You guys been good? I hope so. Oh, and a real quick question, what's your least favorite enemy in the Magic Crafters world? I've already got one that's kind of just jumped right to the top. Because it's like Spyro. Alright, let's get going. I'm going to try and make this quick because I'm wicked tired. This is a bad idea. Okay, that was a bad idea. Where the heck is it? Hang on, I gotta look this place up. Ugh, jeez Louise. Come on, man. I was trying to make this quick. Where the heck is it? Alright, I'm back. Oh. Just use boulder, okay then.
This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
Oh, here. We're not doing that flight level yet. Alright, there we go, I found it. Sorry about that. Yeah, I'm gonna save the flight level for later. Let's just say a knife flight taught me something, do those separately. And I know I haven't done sunny flight yet, I'll do that later. How quaint. So they're kind of like those vulture swinging dudes from that dry canyon joint. Great. How cute, try and jump scare me with that. Ah. So do those guys just one-hit kill you or something? I'm guessing it's a one-hit kill thing, like that... What was it, that hand boss from, I think, Sonic Advance 3? Jeez, I'm sure I'm on rust here. If this takes too many attempts, I'll just skip to when I finally get the dragon guy unlocked, okay? Come on! And then they get... Rescue Jarvis.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
Oh boy, another charging thing, as if I had fun with that last time. Or I can just toast him. Oh great, this feels like a roller coaster level. Okay. Hexus? What a name.
Well done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
What? No tips? Thanks a lot. Thanks, lady. I know I gotta go hit those guys, I just wanna see if maybe there's another sheep I can roast. That was stupid of me. Someone explain to me why there's random pools of water that can kill me all over the place. Someone explain that to me. Me and my terrible aim. You're freaking kidding me, right? I'll get that idiot later. What, y'all see me or something? Y'all see me? Rescued Lucas. Hi, Lucas.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
In case you're wondering, I think that's where Sunny Flight is. So I'm gonna, obviously, you know, I'm gonna do that later. And, yeah. I think that'll do it for this video. I am really friggin' tired and I gotta upload this thing anyway, so, wait, there's two of the egg thieves? Seriously, there's two egg thieves in this level? Jeez. I'll get those guys later when I do my, what do you call it, snagging up all the secrets and whatnot. Let's get out of here. Okay, so anyways, that's gonna do it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry if this one was so short. I'm in a bit of a rush, plus it's like 2:45 in the morning and I am tired. Anyways, it's Dragon Toy Throne saying goodbye for now. Catch you guys later next time. I think we go to the boss of this world, I think. Anyways, I hope y'all having a good day. I'll catch y'all later.